Advice to a Butterfly by Maxwell Bodenheim, read for LibriVox.org by Robert Walrus. Aimless petal of the wind, spinning gently weird circles. To the flowers underneath, you are a drunken king of motion. To the plunging winds above, you are momentary indecision. Aimless petal of the wind, waver carelessly against this June. The universe, like you, is but the drowsy arm of stillness, spinning gently weird circles in his sleep. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.